Hey, look, there's Dennis Lennon and Jim Vanderswam from KSBW. Watch this.
Dennis! Jim, how you doing? Love your show. I watch it all the time. Now, I was hoping you might be able to settle a bet between a buddy and me. When was Joe Montana drafted?
Huh?
Back in 1979, in the third round, Montana was picked by the 49ers. Ironically, he was chosen after quarterbacks Jack Thompson, Phil Simms, and Steve Ford. None of those three, of course, amounted to anything near what I was in my playing days. That is another story, of course, because I went into broadcast.
Yeah!
Jim is searching out the autograph.
What a ham.
Hi, Jim. Since you're here, I was hoping you could tell me what is the hottest place in the United States.
Ah, strange woman. It was Death Valley, California. July the 10th, 1913, mercury soared to 134 degrees Fahrenheit.
Let's go.
You can count on Jim and Dennis, weeknights at 6 and 11.
Jim, where'd we park?
We walked, Dennis.